Max Sudduth is with me, and he's the executive director of MySide, the Museum of Innovation and Science. And don't we need more science in our lives? What do you think?
Well, you've got a lot of science in your life, but we do need more, yes.
Yeah, absolutely. So. Well, anybody that has a cell phone knows all about science, right?
Yeah.
Technology.
Science is really important to our economy and to our health and to our national defense. It's a very important topic.
And what you're doing, I think, at the museum, I'm seeing more of this, is trying to get kids excited about it. It's not a children's museum, but you're trying to get kids excited because I went there and I had a ball, and I am not a kid.
Well, I think what we're trying to do, we know we can't make every kid into a scientist or an engineer.
And they don't have to be.
But we think that they'd be good citizens if they know a little bit about science. And we'd like to get their parents as well. And we've had really good experience with the dinosaur exhibit. We have not just families with kids, lots of those, but we have senior citizens and we have young couples who come on dates to see the dinosaurs, believe it or not.
Really? Oh, gosh. Have their picture taken with the dinosaurs?
Yes. Uh-huh. you can have your picture taken with your head in the mouth of the T-Rex.
I mean, where else can you have it, unless you're in Jurassic Park, but I don't think we're going to see Jurassic Park.
Well, the neat thing about these are full-size robotic dinosaurs. They move and they growl, and people can get a sense of the scale. And they come and they really like them. And we're going to be showing them all in September still.
So only 26 more days as of today.
Yeah, there's still a chance to see them. Mm-hmm. And now that school's starting, it's a good time for moms with strollers to come in the morning because it's a little quieter and they can come see it.
Oh, that's nice.
When I left this morning, we had a line of moms with strollers getting ready as we were opening up.
Yeah, and you're open on Tuesday?
We're open every day, okay. 9 to 5, and on Sundays from noon to 5.
Noon to 5. Okay,
so there are lots of opportunities to see us.
And you do have GE has a free day. So, I mean, you've got a lot of really kind of, if you go to their website, you'll find a lot of little pieces to all of this.
GE in October sponsors kids get in free. Mm-hmm. On the weekends for us, which is really, it's a really nice program that they have. They do all over the capital region, and we really appreciate that. It's a good public service.
Yeah.
But we have things going on all the time, and in November we'll have Super Science Weekend, November 9th, 10th, and 11th, which will be sort of like a science festival.
Oh,
and
cool.
We're inviting other people who like to show things about science, like the Audubon Club and Pine Bush Discovery Center, to come in and have booths. And if you're involved in some sort of group that does things with science or technology,
so you're
you'd
looking
like to be
for
part
people
of the
right
festival,
now.
Sure, come give us a call.
Great, and there's a lot of science in things that you don't think about. You know, that are really science, like animals biological sciences. There's all kinds.
Yeah, the life sciences are really, really
very well, important. Yeah. And the Discovery Center does a great job, too, mm-hmm. with that. So
we you probably read in the newspaper, we've just recently gotten a new partner. The Dudley Observatory has moved
exciting?
In.
Isn't that exciting?
And we're really pleased with that because the Dudley Observatory has been, their materials have not been on display anymore.
They were like in a third floor of some room somewhere.
Of a senior citizen center.
Yeah, I know.
And so now they've got an office with us, and they do their programming out of the MySci, and they have a portable planetarium that we'll work with them to go out to schools with.
Oh, nice.
And we'll do star parties at night. In fact, on Super Science Weekend, one of the nights we'll have a star party where people can come look through the telescopes and see the heavens.
And where are your telescopes outside? I mean, how do you do
Well,
that?
We set up portable telescopes.
Okay.
We won't get the permanent telescope until we do a new wing, whenever that is. So.
Well, you've heard it right here first. So you can support the MySci by joining them. And not only that, but a lot of benefits come with joining because you're able to get into some of the other museums as well. Is that
correct? Yeah, you can get into 300 science museums across the United States and some in foreign countries. And so a member of MySci is a member anywhere they go, getting free.
It's very exciting. And he didn't mention it, but they have a great motion exhibit that's going to be here until 2014. Is that correct?
Yeah, it'll be here until June. But the people come to see the dinosaurs and they like that. But they spend the most time in Notion of Motion, which is an exhibit all about motion and physics in the real world. So it's a lot of things that you can get your hands on, play with. People are really excited with it. All ages seem to like it. It's very experimental and little boy, I see kids that don't want to leave. You know, they want to go back into it. So people come back to see it, in fact.
Absolutely. So check it out. It's certainly a place that you will be excited about to enter, and you're in a wonderland because that's how I feel when I go to your wonderful
place. And we have some other good news coming up in the future. During the holidays, starting the day after Thanksgiving, we'll do our toys and trains exhibit, which will be bigger than last year.
Bigger.
Yeah. And then in February, the butterflies were so popular, we're going to bring the butterflies back.
You're bringing the butterflies back. Uh-huh. How cool.
So we'll have monarchs and other things that while it's snowing outside, you can come walk
with the butterflies. So if you missed it last year, you're going to get to see it this year.
So it's a good reason to be members because there's something different every time
and,
you go.
And, you know, we think of museums as being unchanged. Like somebody will say, oh, yeah, I went to the museum back in 1970. I go, no, it changes every year, every month even. So come and join. Max Sutta, Executive Director of the MySci, and check it out. It's over on Knott Terrace Heights, right across from the Holiday Inn. You can't miss it. And enjoy it. I'm Ann Perilla.